Tommy and Cinema Pod. Not a comedian, not a musician. I'm a producer. I produce comedy, music, video, all sorts. And I just started just like using my phone to do some little activity. I could never imagine that I would have gone to this extent. So the grace of God, I was able to reach this extent. I was the grace of God. I would like to encourage you, it's no matter what I've seen or facing at the moment. It's a matter of time. All things that we want to be yes. It's just for you to focus, believe in your God, and things will keep things working out for you. If someone have told me that I'll be in this level at this moment, it would have been just a dream. I don't believe that everything is working perfectly good for those that hear God and those that believe in their God. I know that my God is able, and He has been so faithful to me. I have been so wonderful. I can't imagine myself. Oh, yeah. I'm so excited being at this level. It's not an easy job. I do not just an easy job. It takes time. It takes your energy. It takes so many things from you. It takes your sleep. It takes your friends. It takes your social life. Maybe family. For you to be able to accomplish some of this, I just love something that started during my second school days. Yeah, I remember just a lot of tutoring and just trying to go out. When I entered the university, I was able to figure out the application that I can use to actually teach. That VR video, that was what I was using there. I uploaded on YouTube, and after you get some little change from it. But I suppose I may have been able to advance to higher, not only VR video, but a lot of more applications I can use. It's so helpful. It helped me a lot in achieving what we are seeing today, and today I have to use current law to design some little fact at the moment. I know how, you know, I did current law when I did my diploma in computer. I did current law. I think I was one of the best in my team there. But I mean, I was looking and targeting for something. I put more effort in able to achieve that. See, particularly because it helped me in my teaching work. So I have to construct some photographs and construct them to make something meaningful. As I think, because with this specific of God, I have sometimes people have invited to my life. My dad, my mom, that's one of why I have a little bit about them. Because they are the secret behind it, right? Because they haven't sent me out to school, I think I've been messing up or something. But their advice and their displacement and how to put up for it. I'm so happy. I'm going to God. Thank you.